In this video, I'm going to be going over how to downgrade WordPress plugin to an older version step by step. Downgrading a WordPress plugin to an older version is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your WordPress plugin downgraded. Let's get started. To start, up here in the WordPress dashboard, hover over the Plugins tab in the left side menu. Click Add New Plugin. In the search field, type in WP Rollback. You'll see the WP Rollback WordPress plugin showing here. Click the Install Now button. Once it is done installing, click the Activate button. Once it is done activating the plugin, you'll be on the Plugins page. The Plugins page is also found under Plugins and Installed Plugins in the left side menu. To downgrade a WordPress plugin to an older version, find the plugin. You'll see the rollback link underneath the WordPress plugin. Click this. For example, let's say I want to downgrade the WordPress plugin LiteSpeed Cache. I'll click rollback. I can then scroll through all the versions of the WordPress plugin to revert back to. Let's say I want to go to version 6.3. I'll select it. Next, click the rollback button. A pop-up will show saying, "Are you sure you want to proceed?" Click the rollback button. It'll begin downloading and installing that version of the WordPress plugin. When it's done, you'll see the Activate Plugin link. Click this to activate it. Once it is done, you can go to the WordPress plugin you downgraded, and you'll see it's now at the version you selected. Mine is now 6.3. You'll see the Update Plugin notification showing here. That is how to downgrade WordPress plugin to an older version. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment. Let us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.